the most famous tomb in the Valley of the Kings, that of Pharaoh Tutankhamun, is also one of the least impressive. Small, with only the burial chamber being decorated. Although work consisted of much poorer quality paintings compared to that of other pharaohs, suggesting it was either rushed or even intended for a noble instead of a pharaoh and hastily changed.